folks. My name is Van Adams. I'm going to tell you a little bit about something called Power Works. How would you like to lower your power bill, anywhere from 8 to 15 to maybe 20? It'll work differently for different people, but you'll at least get an 8 or 15. Bottom line is you're going to save money on your power bill. How does that work? Well, basically, it takes the power coming into your house and it evens it out to coming in. It only takes what it needs. And then it furnishes as a surge protector, not only for like your television or your computer or some special products that you have, but for every product in your house. It prevents the surges. How many of you have sat around and you've noticed the wattage in your house go up and down a little bit? You notice the lights go dim? That's the grid changing, different things coming on and going off. And this eliminates all that. It protects all of your appliances, helps them live longer. Now, there's a couple other things it does, too. EMFs. How many of you are familiar with EMFs? Some of you are, some of you aren't. Electromagnetic fields. These are things that cause some people to be ill, frankly, from it. It eliminates or lowers very down to a low level the EMFs. So you're lowering your EMFs. You're serving as a surge protector all over the house. It also serves as a direct hit. If you get a direct hit on your house, it's going to sacrifice itself first before it lets your house be harmed. And so you'll save all your electronics there. But one huge surge protector. But the big thing, and don't forget this, this is the big one, it saves you money. Okay? 8 to 15 to 20, it depends on your particular area. But I promise you, PowerWorks is a fantastic new product. It's going to go all over the world. But right now, we've got it here in the United States, and it's available for you through EcoQuest. So click right down below here, and you'll see how you can get your own PowerWorks, and you can get your electrician to install it. Start saving money, and it'll pay for itself in no time.